search for supplies.
Shit! Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Up there, look.
Yeesh.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Come on, Bates, go. Clickers?
Shit, go, go, go.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked.
Should we go back up?
Oh, this is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Oh. Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got a way through.
Runners.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Come on down.
Let's just get out of here. Thank you.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Down we go.
And let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
Thinking. After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it. Through here.
Joel, over here. Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now let's hope there's someone alive to meet us. The drop-off. Over there. See him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Bad.
Joel, over there, on your left. Joel, over there, on your left.
Almost out of this, come on.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. It's where we going, Tess.
Capitol building's in this direction. Gotta get up over this truck. Let's see what we can find. Infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Climb on up.
Something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. Zimarini thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Tess.
Sorry.
Shit.
It's an old museum.
Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really?
Wow. All right, watch your head. All right, go, go, go. I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Shit! Tess?
I'm fine.
Guys, get in here!
The girl!
Shit.
Could use some help here!
Behind you!